650 milliamp DNB 4S this time on 2203 3400 kV. So it should have a lot more punch than the previous